we're back again. I apologize for the mic quality. I kind of messed up my mic. But today we're doing a Children of Astrion event. Woohoo. Seems like these guys are just cranking it out, you know. I'm a little tired just as adds up, so, you know, kind of silly. But the event is called Dream Away, and the description of it is Goodbye Edward. So I'm assuming it's going to be about Edward. I'm not entirely sure, but we're going to go off of what's kind of, you know, going on. So Kyro's here with me. I will, of course, be unmuting in a second. Again, as a sort of precursor or a disclaimer, this is more lore based, so things that aren't being understood, it makes sense. It's gonna make, like, it's just weird, okay? Trust. Okay, so I'm recording now. Stop, you're gonna get me copyrighted. You're gonna get me copyrighted. Yeah, you think they're gonna be happy with me playing playing the American anthem? No, they're gonna be mad. Oh, who is that? Who is that? Hang on. Who is that? Yeah. Oh, I know who it is now. Scooby-Doo Black Golden. Scooby-Doo Black Golden is a little silly. I can't tell if I'm, like, blowing into my mic, so this is gonna suck. I don't think I am. But if I am, this is gonna suck. You know? I'm not gonna do that. Wait, let me turn on my sound. I'll read this. 6 years. It's been 6 years since the three of us have been in one single room with each other. Why can't it be different? I wish Mom never had left. We could have been a happy family like we used to be, together. Life simply does not feel the same anymore. I look at it and see a stranger. It became complicated. Everything is so complicated. I wish you were both here right now. I really do. Oh shit, we invisible. This shit fire. I see candles over there. I see Anastasia. There is Anastasia. Do you want to read one of them and I read the other? Do you want me to read Anastasia? Well, Eclipse is here, meaning Edward Eclipse is probably gonna speak. So, if you wanna read Eclipses, I'll read. Okay. We got this. Well, I mean, that is her, like, dad. So she's probably mourning. Yeah, they have a dad. For context, Kyro, by the way, I don't know if you keep track of, like, their pronouns. Anastasia is silly like that, like a little goofster. In a good way, of course. I don't want to get canceled on Twitter or something. But Anastasia goes by, like, all of them. For real. So I probably am going to alternate between pronouns just to kind of, you know, spice things up. You know, she's probably, like, grieving, you know? Who just appeared over there? Oh. At the spawn. Papa, I don't know if you're here right now, but I just want you to know that I'm doing okay. Things have been getting better recently. She's like really sad, by the way, because her entire family is basically like either gone or dead. Where are you? What do they look like? Oh no, that might be is that? Yeah, that's dream. That's dream. That's Bennett. Oh my God. Okay, it still feels like you are here. I missed you and Frankie so much. I don't know. I see Dream in the background. It's about to blow up. Wait, I just realized my sound isn't working, so it hasn't been picking you up this entire time.
I'm so depressed now.
No, it's okay. I've been trying to keep contact with Mother. Now they can hear you, by the way.
Big nuts.
Stop. Okay.
That's the first thing I say.
Oh God, here comes Dream. Dream, don't do it. I don't think she wants me around, though. Who's your mom?
I want you around.
What?
I don't know what's going on.
Dog, what context are we talking here? I don't know if you can hear me right now, but I am sorry. I'm sorry if I have been a bad daughter.
Someone just died.
Daughter. You're the MVP.
You're the MVP, for real.
Dog, why are people resetting? Not good. Stop resetting. Who's resetting? Who did it? Is it? Who did it? Who is this? I think that's better.
Wait, give me a second. Give me a second, I'll be right back.
Okay. I feel like everyone has distanced themselves from me. I hate it so much. They probably think I'm so sort of weirdo. I wish you were still here to guide me. Ever since I walked into that room and saw you just They saw the death. They, for context, Edward, like, Edward, aka Eclipse, kind of off themselves. I just saw that chair, and ever since then, I blamed myself. I blame myself for what happened every day. But now I know it wasn't my fault. Now I know that I couldn't stop you from doing what you did. That's right. It wasn't your fault. I just hope you're okay, you and Frankie. I move this a little closer. Oop. Little silly. Little goofy. Okay. There we go. We should be fine. We're gonna try and hopefully win this. Oh, there's a song. Oh my goodness. Oh, this is actually really beautiful. Oh, this is beautiful.
What's going on?
Stuff is playing.
The fuck's Anastasia? My homie. What's up?
Weird music. I'm still reading, by the way.
Woohoo.
Gotta kind of adjust so I don't
brush it. Woohoo!
So I don't like blow into anything. I'm not blowing right now, right?
No, you're not.
Okay. Need to check because I know I do blow into the thing if I'm not careful.
Oh my god.
Oh, he's there. It's your time to shine. Kyro.
My time?
I think.
I got this. I'm gonna warm myself up.
Father?
That's her dad?
Yeah, that's her dad.
Damn, her dad kinda look kinda cute. I'm not going...
What?
What?
Dog?
I ain't saying
that.
It's gonna
go on YouTube.
I'm not ashamed.
Dog.
Same in my game, dog.
Dog. No.
Not even a little bit? You don't see it?
No.
No? I see
this
it.
She's a dead man.
Okay. I like my men dead. No, I'm joking.
Oh my god.
I'm joking.
You're gonna get, like, canceled. Oh my god.
I'm gonna get canceled for liking dead men. I'm sorry.
Oh my god.
Dude, I just had the best sugar cookie ever.
Da-da-da. Oh, it's just dot dot. Eclipse, you gonna say something?
You gonna say something, dog? Oh, wait. Hold up. Give me a second. I gotta take a picture.
Oh my god.
I want to take a picture. I have to. Oh, fuck.
Why are you taking a picture?
Not of this. I'm taking a picture of something because my friend left his glasses here.
Oh, the music changed.
Oh, that's creepy. Oh, that's real creepy. Greetings, Anna. That was like the worst thing ever, anyways.
Okay, you fine tune it. You're not real. Right?
Bro's just standing there. What could make you say such a thing? I'm right here. Dog, obviously. You're gonna like caress her arm or something. I think I'm very real. I'm like shutting my door.
I missed you, Papa.
Is that Papa or Papa?
Papa. It could be Papa. I don't know.
Papa. Okay, anyways. This looks so emotionless.
I think the music is supposed to help.
I think it is. I just saw you a few days ago. Are you alright? Yeah, I have sound on.
Uh-oh.
Dude, wouldn't the graves go away?
What does this mean? Huh?
What?
Look.
What it means is she's schizophrenic.
She's not schizophrenic. Stop. She's not schizophrenic.
She might be, dog. You never know.
She's not.
You sure?
Yes.
I don't think... Who the fuck is walking? Oh, Anna. Is it Anna or Anna? I don't know. Anna. I'm walking.
Oh no.
It's your fault. It's all your fault.
Oh no.
Dog.
What it is? Remember, you gotta be voicing.
You ate my last chip.
Father, what is? You gotta be voicing Edward, remember?
Dog, I did. What are you talking about? I think you're schizophrenic.
No, I'm not.
I think you are. You're like Anastasia.
No! I'll fix whatever I did wrong, Papa. I promise.
Can you fix what happened to me? Can you? That's crazy. Live reaction.
Dog, this is my live reaction.
Real? What's your live reaction? Let me see. Real?
Did Anastasia say anything?
No.
Okay, good.
She said, you stole my last chip. My live reaction.
What? Oh?
Who's walking? Oh my god.
What are you talking about? Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. I feel like if you uninvisible everyone would just be like right up close to them, because that's what
dog,
I am.
For real.
I'm literally like 2 inches away from them.
Same.
Maybe I could have been alive. Maybe Frankie could have been alive. I like how the music rises with it. If you just shut your mouth. Oh!
No.
You really got him there, dog.
Dog, don't say that to my girl, Anastasia. Don't say that to my boy. My boy, don't say that to Anastasia.
I'm sorry, I'm just loving the cinematic, like, how it goes with what they say. I'm sorry, it's like...
Papa, please, this isn't you.
Mm-hmm. think I'm quite myself, Anastasia. So scary. Wait, hang on.
Did Anastasia, like, accidentally do something? And she was just too young to remember? Because if you think about it, all she said was that she remembers the chair. She doesn't remember anything else.
What do you think is wrong with me, then? Sorry, I'm, like, fixing my fucking thing.
It's okay.
My microphone don't suck ass, right?
No. Kyro?
Hmm? What is so wrong with me? Oh, bro, when they got you there. I'm on the hot dead man side. What's wrong with him?
Nothing at all, Papa. Please, it's okay.
Gasp. Oh, is the server locked? I guess it is. It was my choice, Anastasia. You think I care about words? Sorry. I really had to act out the hashtags.
Okay.
Come here. You come here every day to speak to us. You think that will make a difference? Question mark? Exclamation point? Gotta get the angles. You will never change. And you are the reason why me and your brother are dead. And you will live to remember that. That's crazy. That's insane, dog. Forever and ever.
I. That's what I
fuck?
Thought. That's what I thought. Okay, so pretty much there's this one dude that uses other people as skin suits.
What's wrong? Can't handle the truth? Oh, dog, that's crazy. I'm not even into this myth, and that's crazy, dog. Where'd she go? Where'd they go?
I'm following him.
I'm with the dead guy. Oli moly. Where'd he go? I'm holding my microphone.
Are you, like, cradling
it? I am. Because my stand sucks booty. Dog, don't tell me we're going over there. Holy moly. Holy moly. Oh my god, what the fuck?
No.
What's wrong, dog? Oh, jump scare. Why did that look like Dalton for a minute?
Gonna voice this fella?
Yeah. Oh, well, now I can't. He gone. Should I give him a country accent if he comes back?
Make him sound like a really heavy accent.
Really heavy accent? Okay.
Really heavy.
I'm gonna try. I'm not good at heavy accents. Oh my god. Anastasia. Dog, I'm right in front of you. That's probably why you're scared. I'm right behind you, and you'll never know it.
I'm kind of angling myself so I can get good, like, thing.
I'm right in front of her. Come here. I'll protect you. I'll protect you. I just, like, I'm in her head right now.
Is it daytime? Help me, please! Y'all gotta pull out that emotion.
See, I would love to bring much, much more emotion, but I'm right next to my door, and I do not want my parents thinking I'm dying in here.
That's why Edward's kind of a good, because Edward's so, I feel like, would be so monotone that it's like...
Dog's like me.
Dog's trying to get
most
in
of
the
truck. Time. Dog's trying to get in the truck. Dog, you ain't got the keys, dog. Hop in that truck. Charlie, you dirt on my boot. Bam, 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 bam. Why is it blue?
I think so. What?
Oh, you have a home. We can't go near her.
Oh, the truck's
blue. Am I the only one who cannot go near her?
No, it's because we've all been teleported.
Dog, I can't move near her. What the fuck? Friendship. Dog, I cannot. Hang on. I gotta put my microphone down. Give me a second. It will not let me get, like, any close to her at all. I'm, like, outside of the map right now. Oops, someone just died. Set two, I'm so sorry.
Dog, if that is the only way we're getting free, then I'll take it.
Okay, I'm like, everyone else is resetting,
yeah. Yeah, because I think they're stuck.
Yeah, that's why. Why'd the screen go black?
Oh no!
Has it really already been 30 minutes? Oh my god. Oh, that's it? That was kinda... That was it? Okay.
Okay.
So it ends at 6:45. Okay. Oh well then. I guess?
Yes, I'm deafening again.
Okay.
Stop, I don't want to do this. Okay, so. That was, sorry, that was the, Dream Away event. That was kind of crazy, actually. I forgot that I didn't actually say what day it was at the beginning, so I will say it at the end. It is March 19th, 2023. It is a Sunday. With that being said, I hope you guys really enjoy this. I really hope I worked out the mic issues. If I didn't, I will have to fumble with it later. With that being said, I will see you guys in the next event. Goodbye.